Good morning. Welcome to e-learning. I am P. Sakthivel, Assistant Professor, Department of Triple E, Thandai Periyar Government Institute of Technology, Vellur. Today's topic, Introduction to Choppers. Choppers converts fixed DC voltage to variable DC voltage through the use of semiconductor devices. There are two types of DC to DC converters. They are AC link chopper and DC chopper. AC link chopper. In AC link chopper, there are two stage of conversion presence. In the first stage, inverter converts the given DC voltage to AC. Then transformer steps up or step down the AC voltage. In the second stage of conversion, the diode rectifier converts the AC to DC. Disadvantages of AC link chopper: 1. Costly, bulky and less efficient. Next one, DC choppers are simply known as choppers. This DC choppers is a static device and one stage conversion. It converts fixed DC input voltage to a variable DC output voltage. It is equivalent of an AC transformer. Types of chopper circuit. Type A chopper or first quadrant chopper. Type B chopper or second quadrant chopper. Type C chopper or two quadrant type A chopper. Type D chopper or two quadrant type B chopper. Type E chopper or four quadrant chopper. Devices that are used for chopper circuit: force commutator thyristors, power BJT, MOSFET, IGBT and GTO. Control strategies of chopper. There are two kinds of control strategies used in DC choppers, namely time ratio control and current limit control. Time ratio control. In this time ratio control scheme, time ratio, that is T on by T, also known as duty cycle or duty ratio, is varied. This is realized in two different strategies: one, constant frequency system and variable frequency system. First one, constant frequency system. See in the diagram, the constant frequency system, this T on is varied but T is kept constant. In constant frequency system, the on time, that is T on, is varied but chopping frequency is kept constant. This constant frequency system is also known as pulse width modulation, because here the pulse width, that is on period, is varied. Disadvantages of constant frequency system. In this technique, T on cannot be reduced to near zero. As such, low range of control is not possible in PWM technique. This can be achieved by increasing the chopping period of the chopper. Variable frequency system. Here, the chopping frequency F is varied and either T on or T off is kept constant, also called as frequency modulation scheme. First case where T on is kept constant. Here, in both this, T on is kept constant but T off is varied. Due to the variation of this T off, the time period is varied and frequency is varied. So it is known as frequency modulation system. And case 2, where T off is kept constant. In both the cases, T off is kept constant but T on is varied. Due to the variation of this T on, T is varied, that is frequency is varied. So it is known as frequency modulation system. Disadvantages of variable frequency technique. The chopping frequency has to be varied over a wide range for the control of output voltage in frequency modulation. Filter design for such wide frequency variation is quite difficult. The large off-time in frequency modulation scheme may make the load current discontinuous, which is the undesirable feature. Next one, current limit control. In the current limit control, the current limits are fixed. Higher limit is known as I max and lower limit is known as I minimum. In a DC to DC converter, the value of the load current varies between maximum Imax as well as minimum Iminimum for continuous voltage. When the load current reaches the upper limit, that is Imax, chopper is switched off, then starts to decay exponentially. When it falls to a lower limit, that is Iminimum, chopper is switched on and load current begins to rise. Switching frequency of chopper can be controlled by setting Imax and Iminimum. Disadvantages of current limit control. Current limit control involves feedback loop. The trigger circuit for the chopper is therefore more complex. Among all the techniques, PWM technique is commonly chosen as a control strategy of chopper. Thank you.